struggle. Had no choice to learn to hustle. Never a nigga to fold. I got the soul of a dope boy. Taking penitentiary chance.
Target on my back like a weight as heavy as hell is in. Live inside a world where so many are out of touch. And so mentally abused by a system, they give a fuck. Why a nigga gotta throw up his hands and catch a body for? Fuck you trying to say that my life ain't really a valuable. Diamond in the rough, I grew up sipping that hard shit. Raised in the struggle, so I'ma get it regardless. Seen a lot of reasons to be weary of badges. So anybody wearing one could possibly catch it. Making me feel threatened, I'm a man like you are. Supposed to snap if you push me too far. You ever hit 30, got gunned down by the feds. Burn this bitch down, what's the last thing he said? You ever hit 30, got gunned down by the feds, nigga. Burn this bitch down, what's the last thing he said? No justice for weed and no peace. There's a war in these streets bigger than the war on these beats. Homicide is televised. Niggas just bleed for publicity. And my brothers out here dying religiously.
When the controversy gon' end, feel like have to stay close to my next of kin. Either the police or the hatred in the street gon' help them fly with the wind. But this one's sad that out of two, only one receive consequences behind their actions. It's ass backwards. Don't understand the fact that they kill you a decade for your first offense. But cops killing our innocence get a slap on the wrist. Don't understand it, nigga, it's murder. No matter where you look at it, tomato, tomato. How can we respect the system and treat it as our own when police is killing us? Some proof recording on the phones. Lord, I know they say it's our last days. Is this what they meant? Spanish, Muslims, blacks, I guess it's time to repent. It's time to fight back, fuck a protest. And fuck them black activists who get paid to come out and talk shit. It's no actions, no real leaders. We need someone to protect our people. Niggas in power and they ain't doing shit either. Guess I'll be the next to stand like Caesar and fight against the odds, cause shit ain't even. They taking little girls from my city, little daughters, little sisters, cousins and nieces. Breaking these families into pieces. I can't take part that no one sees this. I can't believe this. Nah. Can you imagine at her birth that one day that she'll be snatched like a purse? Over two dozens of black girls missing and yet receive her Amber Alert. Now I'm really starting to see what we worth.
Some guys shake, guys shake. We gotta do something. We gotta do something. Gotta fight back.
Gotta fight back.
Real shit.
Real shit.
That's the only thing we didn't do yet.
We didn't do yet.
Load up. Stay shot.
Stay shot.